Welcome back to another YouTube video. I am Felicia. I am your favorite, aka Princess Bomb. So today I'm going to be teaching you how to make slime with only glue. Not even Elmer's glue, just I'm using just regular white glue. It's just washable, it dries faster and clear. Strong, hold, safe, non-toxin. And then baking soda. You're just gonna need some baking soda. Baking soda. A bowl of flake. Or a spoon. And something, and you need food coloring. For my food coloring, what I am going to be using is I'm going to be using makeup. I'm going to be experimenting and seeing if the color will come out. I know the slime will come out. So, I'm pretty sure the slime will come out because I tried this before. So, you want to take your glue. And it's okay if you get there you go. Oops. Now you want to take some glue, pour it out in the bowl. Yo, it's Tessa Brooks. The competition is up. Please, Tessa, bomb me. Welcome up with her. Let me educate you. What are you talking about? I don't have a lot of glue left, so I'm trying to. I might just make a little batch. Yeah, that's good. That's enough glue. I just made a little batch. I got glue on my hands and stuff, but I like when glue gets on my hands because when it dries, I just love peeling it off. So then you want to take your baking soda. And this type of glue, it activates with just baking soda, which is